Hello friends, now we are going to see the next level of this topic, that is relation among the trigonometric ratios. So let's see, our figure is ABC, that is the right angle triangle. Angle B is the right angle, angle C is the theta, and the complementary angle C is 90 minus theta. Now look at the ratio sine theta. What is the sine theta is? The sine theta is the opposite side to hypotenuse, means BC upon AC. Now what is the cosec theta is? The cosec theta is hypotenuse to opposite side. So hence AC upon BC. Now let's see, the next ratio is cos theta. What is the cos theta is? This AB is the adjacent side. So adjacent side to hypotenuse. So hence AB upon AC. This is the cos theta. AB upon AC. Now what is the sec theta is? So sec theta is the hypotenuse upon adjacent side. So AC upon AB. Now the tangent ratio of theta is, that is opposite side to adjacent side, opposite side BC, adjacent side AB, so BC upon AB. Now the cot theta is opposite side, adjacent side to opposite side, means AB upon BC. So what are the relations between among them? If you see the ratio of sine theta is BC upon AC, then this ratio is of equals of cosec theta. So we can write that sine theta is equal to 1 upon cosec theta. Sin theta is equal to 1 upon cosec theta. In similar manner we can write it, that is cosec theta is equal to 1 upon sin theta. We can write it in this manner. In similar way we can write it, that is cos theta, look at this ratio, cos theta AB upon AC, sec theta AC upon AB. Okay. So in this manner we can write it, cos theta is equal to 1 upon sec theta. Also we can write it, sec theta is equal to 1 upon cos theta. Again tan theta, the ratio is BC upon AB, that is opposite side upon hypotenuse. Cot theta is adjacent side upon opposite side. So therefore tan theta is equal to 1 upon cot theta. We can write it as cot theta is equal to 1 upon tan theta in this way.